Hello everyone and welcome to our Primavera P6 version 18 overview course. And by end of this course you will be able to create a project doing the baseline, resources, progress update, and you know the history of this lovely program, which is a wide enterprise tool to manage many companies and share the resources at the same time. Today is lecture number 3, which we'll talk about the WBS detail. WBS means what? Work breakdown structures. How you divide your project into more manageable components so that it will be easy to be managed and you assign responsibility for each package of work. Okay? And before starting normally doing any scheduling work or creating the WBS, there are a lot of steps to be done before doing that and going to the software. Like what? Review the project scope of work, review the project drawing, bill of quantities, and contract and the conditions. The available resources in the company to know the capability of your company, and as we said, project durations, and also any baseline details or conditions that you have. Here is a model of the WBS, which you're going to have the first one here, PCI, the top levels. And each one of that is going to be different levels. So based on the details of your project, you're going to decide with your project manager how many levels of details that you're going to have for each project based on the complexity of your project. Let us now go live on the software. As you can see on my screen, Primavera P6 version 18, the version that we have downloaded and installed in lecture number 2. And you can find here on your right side, I'm going to explain all of that step by step in each lectures here. And this plus sign, adding a new project. Okay, select your ABS. I can keep it initiative like that. And then I will add the project name. I will make it P6 overview, and again here P6 overview. I will keep the start date as it is. Must finish by. You have to keep this blank. Don't put it because it's gonna affect the critical path, and we're gonna explain that in the advanced course. So normally don't put any date here. You make next. Keep the responsible manager enterprise, and if you'd like to change it, read type standards, and then you do finish. And by this way, you have right now here, you have created your project. I hope very easy for anyone to go right now in the software that you have downloaded and you are excited and you created your project, okay, by the plus sign here. And what is the next step is to create your WBS. How to create a WBS in an easy way and you save your time. I prefer you create this in Excel sheet and you agree with your project manager and you copy the Excel sheet and put it here in the software. I have already created a model office building in Excel, and I'm gonna start right now creating the WBS for you. Okay, I'm gonna start right now from the first one, design and engineering. I will copy and I will go to the software here, WBS, and I will add. I can add as much as I can, okay? And you can play with that after that. You can highlight whatever you want, and you can make, by the way, these arrows here to change the levels of the WBS. I can go and change all these levels to the one I like it, and based on the details that I would like to do, okay? And the program is gonna do the numbering, as you can see, from 1 to 9 based on the details. I'm gonna paste the first one here, design and engineering. And I will go back here. I will choose foundations. Okay, copy. After foundations, what you have structures. Okay, after structure you have mechanical and electrical system, and this under a mechanical and electrical system, the elevator and the others I'm gonna add it later on. Let me add the exterior finishes. And after the exterior finishes, I'm gonna add the interior finishes. Okay. And let me delete this three here. I can highlight it and I can make delete. I need to go under mechanical and electrical and add WBS as a subsidiary of that. Okay, so I will go under mechanical. I will choose elevator. Okay, and then I will add another one by plus sign. I will make the arrow here to put to the correct levels, and then I will choose HVAC. Okay, let me add another one, put it to the right levels, and then you copy this plumbing and electrical. Okay, so by these steps we have created the WBS. Okay, and I can add the other here under exterior and interior finishes, and I will go to the activity. I will find my WBS. I hope you like this lectures and you found it easy. And you know now how to create your project, how to create the WBS when we agree on the WBS in Excel sheet. See you in the next lecture, guys, and hope you enjoy this lovely course. And this is Alex El-Hindawi from California, United States. Thank you.